Your church website is broken. Well, it doesn't work the way you think it's working. In fact, it's probably working against you more than it's working for you. A traditional church website's sort of like pointing a fire hydrant of information at your visitor. There's a sudden deluge of information, asks, and opportunities to click on all sorts of things. Traditional websites do serve a purpose. However, if our goal is to get someone to take action, rather that's plan a visit, sign up for an event, or subscribe to your church's podcast, then we need to ask them to do that one thing and nothing more. And then this is where marketing funnels come in. Marketing funnels are simply landing pages designed to communicate one thing and to ask people to take action on that one thing. Traditionally, creating marketing funnels would include starting from scratch or using a pre-designed page that was built for a business, not a church. Well, let me introduce you to Churchly. Churchly is an entire online engagement platform built for churches. Not only do we have a selection of website designs for you to choose from, but we also have an entire library of fully designed marketing funnels to help you communicate clearly to your community. Things like upcoming sermon series, small group signups, plan your visit pages, and so much more. You can take these pages a step further and easily connect to third-party apps like MailChimp and ActiveCampaign to build your email lists, or you can seamlessly integrate with software like Church Community Builder, Planning Center Online, and the Church App. We really are a complete online engagement platform built for churches. I would love to partner with you in reaching more people for Jesus by helping you clarify your online communication and building a beautiful web experience that just works. You can sign up for a free 14-day trial, and if I can personally help in any way, please email me directly at david@churchly.io. I look forward to helping you clearly communicate to the people God has sent you to minister to. Thanks for watching.